Hello, today we Stigman Herman, photographer of the Giro. We are having a bit of a photographer chat.
It's very pleasant here on the
Gran Sasso, Campo Imperatore.
So we like it very much, and
we join
Paola.
Paola, the Giro di Paola, and we are just waiting. Today is a rest day for Paola, so we're waiting. We're gonna watch the stage. Professionals coming down, and as photographers we have a little photography chat, looking at the amazing picture that he's taken on the iPad. So you say you are a Canon user, can I see your equipment?
Yeah, sure you can, moment.
I am a Canon shooter too, so there's always this debate, which camera should we use? We're gonna use Canon. So you got the FD, fantastic, with the battery grip, and what lens is there? Ah, the beautiful 70-200 f2.8.
Yes.
One of the best lens ever produced. And also, what do you ever got? A wide angle?
Yes.
Which one is this one? The 300 fix?
Yes.
1.4, f4. Great, yes. Very great stuff. Great stuff. All right. Very nice to meet you.
Thank you very much.
And we'll keep going on our photography journey around the tour. Giro Italia and Tour de France.
Yes.
Ciao.
Ciao.